Suriin, alamin, tumindig. This is Father Tito Caluwac.
This is Manolo Quezon.
This is Lalo Claudio.
This is Carlos Santiago.
And you're listening to Proyekto Pilipino, conversations on civics and politics.
As we prepare for the upcoming 2022 elections, we will dive deep into the roles and responsibilities of the candidates that we will elect.
And our own rights and obligations as citizens, so we can be better armed to make informed decisions for our country. Bakit ang baba ng requirements ang pagtakbo bilang presidente?
Ano ba talaga ang role ng Bise Presidente bukod sa pagiging spare tire kapag namatay o na-impeach ang presidente?
What makes a party list a party list? What is the role of the media in the elections?
Tara, makilahok at pag-usapan natin ang demokratikong proyekto ng Pilipinas.